Right, hi rockers, I'm Billy Idol, I'm ready to rock a Rio. Are you? Come on.
Public service, we will now show an informational segment on the fruit fly. Indigenous to southern Malaysia, the fruit fly is a menace to rice paddy farmers. Its long cylindrical body is comprised of three sections, head, thorax, and of course abdomen.
Your favorite music never stops on MTV and nowhere else. Got him.
With Kurt and Martha, but I get the fun job. I get to talk to the people and see what's going on. And, you know, I'm just wondering, has this ever happened to you? You're at a concert, right? And all of a sudden you think, gosh, I forgot my bra. Here at the Maracanã in Rio de Janeiro, no problem. You could just wander along one of the concession stands and pick up that bra or panty that you so need. I'm going to go check out this place. Let's go see what Martha's been up to.
How come Daisy gets to walk around into the crowd? She gets to have hot dogs? She gets snacks? Oh, I'm Martha Quinn. This is MTV Prime. And I know why I'm up here, because I'm the heart and soul. I'm the nerve center of the Rock and Rio 2 presentation. Damn right I am. And we'll continue on. MTV Prime's coverage of Rock and Rio 2. Ay, ay, ay. There is so much merchandising going on in association with this event. Rock and Rio t-shirts, track suits, hats, Rock and Rio underwear, hello, and Rock and Rio pajamas. It is all here, and I will be here in just a moment.
Days of the Doors, a generation saw in rock and roll the power to change the world. They dropped out and lived the words of a young poet named Jim Morrison.
I'm the Lizard King! I can do anything!
Now you can too. Take the trip of your life. Turn on, tune in, and drop out with the Doors.
Take our team to the other side!
MTV will fly 50 winners to Los Angeles where the Doors first opened. Attend a private screening of the new Doors movie plus a private...
All right, you guys, so now I have my basics, my itty-bitty bikini and my little conga. I'm ready to hit the beach, but first, we must have some accessories.
It doesn't matter what is fashion or not. What is important is your spirit, how you want to be dressed. If you want to be completely dressed here, it's okay. If you want to be naked, it's okay also.
The canga, you know, it's a Brazilian name, but it's made of cotton, okay? It comes from Bali. It's fashionable in Brazil right now.
Why did you choose this particular bathing suit for you?
Because it's smaller than the other ones.
A mí me gusta más a comprar.
I like to wear
imagination, okay? All right, you guys, so now I have my basics, my itty-bitty bikini and my little conga. I'm ready to hit the beach, but first, we must have some accessories.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got MTV presents Rock in Rio. Performing, D-Light, Faith No More, Guns N' Roses, Billy Idol, In Excess, George Michael, New Kids on the Block, Run DMC, and more.
Hi, I'm Martha Quinn, and welcome to MTV Presents Rock in Rio 2 from Maracanã Stadium in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Close to a million people have attended the shows here this week in this, the largest stadium in the world. With music ranging from New Kids on the Block to Guns N' Roses, there certainly has been something for everyone here. We've been here all 9 nights, and let me tell you, it's been incredible. Kurt Loder and I are here tonight with the highlights, so we're going to start it right off. Kurt, who do we have first?
I'm backstage here at Maracanã Stadium in Rio de Janeiro, where it is now time for a man that a lot of people were ready to write off after he nearly totaled himself in a motorcycle crash about a year ago. But he did bounce back, and he's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, from London and Los Angeles, Billy Idol.
Romeo, by your name, I hear you moan. It's cheesy, stop it. I ain't insane. Of love, rock the cradle. Yeah. Oh yeah, I know. Rock the cradle.
Come on, baby. Yeah. I see.
When it burns and all the bones on fire, when the rebel, rebel, rebel. Come on, love starts a rolling chain. They can't stop us, we ain't insane. We'll be right back.
nothing to change your pace of a fantasy today. Ooh. Do you like the music? Do you want to dance? Ooh. Hanging out for a body shop at night in this cage, what to do? You'll be alright. So, if you should go, have experienced. Aha, yeah. Face to face, back to back. You see and feel my sex attack. Once again, yeah. Flash! Let's go fantasy. Yeah, I want it too, baby. Let's go fantasy. See, it's after midnight, I should be feeling alright. Turn on the light, babe, I want someone else, that's right. Yeah. Neighbor to neighbor, door to door, I know this time, yes, your boy is old. How? Face to face, back to back, you see and feel my sex attack. Wanna sing it, yeah. Flash! Let's talk fantasy. Yeah, I want it now, mama. Flash! Let's talk fantasy. Love to summer, mother told to do. That's the old, old story. Cries a new well too. Flash! Flash! Oh, fantasy. Da 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 da, I want it now, baby. Flash! Let's go fantasy. Oh, we need it too. Let's go fantasy.
Billy Idol as our coverage of Rock and Rio continues right after this.
In the days of it.
Coming up, Australia's In Excess. Stadium in Rio de Janeiro. Our next act is also from south of the border, Australia's own INXS, a band that has been together over 13 years, and in that time, they've played over 2,000 shows. They are definitely a live act. So let's go right now to the stage and check out some of them live chops.
Standing, you were there, two worlds collided.
180,000 people for your information. Speaking of information, Information Society coming up next. In Rio too. Our next band is from Minneapolis, Minnesota, where temperatures could be sub-zero, but down here they were hot, hot, hot. They rock the house like you can't believe in what they describe as their solidly different progressive style. Let's take a look now at Information Society. City natives Run DMC when we come back.
Jody on her friends.
Sometimes I don't mind jerks.
Jody on her hobbies.
I love a nasty joke every once in a while.
Jody on her hat size.
Not a big lampshade head, frankly.
Jodie Foster, Breaking the Silence, a special edition of The Big Picture, Thursday night at 8, 7 Central.
It's hypnotic.
Not on TV.
As I take your hand and lead you to the dance floor, to the heart and mind, something in your eyes calls to mind a silver screen and all its sad goodbyes. I'm never gonna dance again. And mine, ignorance is kind, but there's no comfort in the truth.
interesting material tonight, and we will have more as our coverage of Rock and Reel continues when we get back.
La Hossein. It's magic, it's tragic, it's a loss, it's a win. It's not, it's more, it's just a bit of pain. It's it, it happened, it's our shame.
We are getting closer and closer to Jonathan, Jordan, Joey, Donnie, Danny. We've got new...
But I'm gonna find you. I'm going to find you. My baby, baby, yeah.
Let me hear you sing. Come on.
Around the world.
Never give up looking for my baby.
Thank you very much. You've been wonderful.
When our coverage of Rock and Rio 2 continues, we will check out the holographic house groove from the Garden of Earthly Delight.
The Hot Seat. MTV's new show where the superstars play their favorite videos and yours.
Hi, I'm Michael Jordan. Catch me all this week on Hot Seat.
Hot video, hot music. Every week, another hot artist. Get into the hot seat. Every weeknight at 7:30, 6:30 Central on MTV.
That shoe spill.
This is a song called Patient.
brother called Mr. Brownstone.
You've got it when we return.
Heaven's door. Mm-hmm.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Police live at the Omni from the Synchronicity Tour. Coming up, a lot more on Bootleg MTV. Bronx Boy Billy Joel goes home, and Faith No More asks the musical question, what is it? Of course, it's Bootleg MTV.
Live and Blind Melon touring this spring. Watch MTV in 120 minutes for destinations and dates. Presented by MTV 120 Minutes and Hyundai.
This portion of MTV is...